Hello? How can I help you?
Now, you gave Oshima a poison. And you used it on our friend. What did you give him?
You realize what Shima will do to me if I tell you?
I'd be worried about what she's gonna do to you, pal.
Okay! It was a colonized stress inhibitor.
Wait, now tell us again as if we're not scientists.
It's a deadly poison used in nerve agents for chemical warfare.
Now, am I gonna have to choke you to death, or are you gonna help us?
Oh, I can help!
Easy.
Just grabbing a vial.
Yeah. Is that the antidote?
No, it's atropine sulfate. It won't cure your friend, but it'll pause the symptoms and buy him some more time.
Okay, so where's the antidote?
I don't have it.
Really?
I swear I don't have it, neither does Shima. I told him I had the poison, but not the antidote. The closest place to find it is the lab on Maui. Shima said the poison alone would be fine.
If Shima doesn't have the antidote?
They never had intention of curing Thomas.
Tell us about this lab.